Welcome to another episode of Solitaire Quest. I'm the Blood Knight of the Old Republic of Bloodgatistan. Like, share, and subscribe, and today... I got a burp. I drank some Coca-Cola. It's like, yeah... As long as the beverage doesn't turn me woke, I don't care if Coca-Cola goes woke, the company. They can go and get broke, folks. Because enough of you will stop buying their products, etc. That's how it goes. But anyway. So yeah. Man. So yeah, right now at this moment, at this time, I am reviewing episode of Star Trek Voyager called The Q in the Gray, as opposed to The Q in the Gay. Yeah. Hold on, yeah, hold on. So, yeah, let's get into it, folks. So, yeah, we got a sun that goes boom. The crew witnesses the explosion. Q tries to seduce Janeway and wants some Janeway. Ha, ha, ha. John D. Lance be fun to watch. And we got this quote from Janeway. Let's just say he had a personal request. And then later on, Chakotay says, I see. Q puts on a bigger tattoo. Q tries to get some advice. Neelix, you can't bribe Captain Janeway. Q tries to use a puppy. And Q, I'm lonely. Q tries to be honest. Then Q's hotter redhead old smash appears. And then another star be exploding. We got this quote from Q, always nagging. And they go to the Q continuum. Q shows Janeway the Civil War. Q explains the war. Q needs some human DNA. Q gets shot and is bleeding. Smashable Q has a bruised head. And we got this quote from Q, I'll never surrender, you know that. It's like, and we get this quote from Q, if their weapons can make me bleed, what do you think they'll do to you? Yeah. Oh, yep. Never get in the way of an immortal fight with immortals with immortal firing guns at each other. Folks. And then Smashable Q is in engineering. And then we got this quote, mate with another Q? Ridiculous. We find out that Q is an idea man. Smashable Q tells Chakotay about the spatial distortions. They're going to execute Q and Janeway. Q thinks he's been shot. Smashable Q and Q Finger Touch? Oh yeah. And Janeway is the godmother. Yep. Yep. If you, it, yeah. Oh, if those immortal beings, folks, you don't want to see immortal, omnipotent beings smash. You don't want to see that. Because if you do, it will blow your mind. And it could destroy reality. Because of the forces involved. Yep. So yeah, folks. Moral of this story, don't get in the middle of a immortal fight. Because their weapons will do more than kill you. So yeah, not much else to say. This was fun. I'm the Blood Knight of the Old Republic of Bloodganistan. Like, share, and subscribe. Stay frosty, stay sexy, San Diego. Get your jewels in one where you can. I am a spaceman. Invest in GameStop. Support Gina. Peace out, folks. Peace out.